Welcome out to Homesteading the Right Way. Today we are going to be doing the vulture videos. I did a little different this week, or this time. I've actually watched all the clips, and so I've gotten to go through and see roughly what we're going to see. Unfortunately, you know, I mentioned in the last video how we had two cameras set up, one aimed down and one in the corner. Well, the one aimed down wasn't aimed low enough, so all I got you could see was the vulture's head, the parent. So I just scrapped all that footage because there wasn't a whole lot to see with that. So with the other footage, it's only going to be from one angle, but we got to see some pretty cool stuff. We got to see the mom or dad feeding them. We got to, you know, just see them falling asleep. There's a bunch of little cool clips. So hope you guys enjoy it. I'm going to put that on now and enjoy. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing all the vulture clips. I appreciate everybody that comments down below, because I know I enjoy it, and I know from the comments I can see that you guys also enjoy it. And it is very nice to know that, because going through the vultures actually takes a lot of time. I do enjoy doing it, but it also is nice to know that it is enjoyable for you guys to watch, because I, you know, it's hard to know, you know, if I'm just alone and doing it. So it's nice to know. I appreciate everyone that comments down below letting me know how y'all enjoy the vultures. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing the babies and the mom doing their thing. Yeah, so hope you guys have a great day. We'll see you guys on the next video. Have a great day.